Magandang araw. A man with the dual voice? What the F?
Hey, thanks for watching. Click the red subscribe button and also click the bell icon so you can get notified about every new video we upload. Thanks again.
Who else would we be talking about? Tell me, who else would we be talking about?
Okay,
other than
Marcelito Pomoy.
It's your boy. I mean, it's your sister.
It's your sister.
It's your girl. It's your girl, Citizen Cece.
Yeah.
Filling in for your boy, Citizen Shiz, aka Citizen Shane. And we are doing a reaction video today with your girl.
Resident K, don't forget.
And we're reacting to the man with a dual voice, aka Marcelito Pomoy, on Filipinos Got Talent.
It's Filipinas Got Talent.
Marcelito Pomoy, if you've never heard of him, in my opinion, is probably the best singer in the world. Why do I say that? And why are you laughing, Karen? Do you not agree?
Because your hair keeps falling off.
And my hair is killing me.
No, you love your hair, right?
Yes, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it!
Yeah!
Without further ado, here comes Marcelito Pomoy on Pilipinas
Got Talent.
Oh, it's people screaming already.
Oh my gosh. See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying?
That's look at his attire. He's so young, look. Which year is this, guys? I think it's 10 years ago or 5 years ago, I'm not sure.
It said he's 25 right there. 10 years ago, he's that old?
No, I'm not sure. Let's find out, okay? Or tell me on the comments section.
This is why he's the best singer in the world. And now he's gonna switch over to Andre Bocelli.
People are freaking out.
He's kind of shy right there. He's kind of a shy dude, right?
Actually, his personality, as far as I know, he's not shy.
Really?
Yeah.
What if he was a lady killer?
Yeah.
That's beyond amazing.
Only in the Philippines.
And he switches back and forth.
Damn! Oh my god. Grabe.
Damn.
Marcelito Pomoy, please, I want to have an autograph. Because I'm your big fan.
I thought you were gonna say baby.
No.
This hair! Ow, I just poked myself in the eye.
Can't do that.
Dinos with yummer. Oh, so powerful.
Did he win in Filipinas Got Talent? I'm not sure.
Wow.
Guys, can you just stop screaming because we want to listen to him?
Yeah, can you stop talking? Because I want to listen to him. Thanks.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm on my period. That's why I'm a little bitchy today.
Yeah, guys. First day of period.
Wow!
Marcelito
Pomoy!
He's gonna cry.
Dang!
Whoa. Let's listen. What the hell's going on?
Ooh, that girl's cute. I mean,
adorable.
I like guys. Because I'm a girl. Who's that girl?
She's the host.
What's he saying? Is it something about his family?
That's the family? She's been crying.
Is he always crying?
Look, he's crying. Look, he's crying.
Marcelito!
He's emotional.
Don't cry, my G.
Look, he's crying.
Those have been having in among judges. Judges, Miss Chris, what can you
say? Me first, okay. Yes. Marcelito, ang message ko para sa nanay at tatay mo, sana po maging biyanan ko kayo.
What she said?
She said, I wish I could be your son, daughter-in-law, because she wants to marry him.
Really?
Yeah.
It's kind of weird. She's like 50.
I love you, Marcelito.
I love you too.
What if the guy's like, I love you too, Marcelito. I want to have your baby.
Talento ng Pilipino.
What's that mean?
Philippine are all talented or something like that. That's the talent of the Philippines.
Who's that guy?
He's the one of the hosts. I mean, one of the judges, sorry.
We are so proud of you, Marcelito.
Marcelito, grabe.
Is she Filipino?
Mm-hmm.
She looks white, doesn't she?
She's really looking white.
Pak pak? That means wing. That means chicken, right?
Ikaw, you're the man.
Seriously, this host is very attractive.
They're very attractive, yeah.
I'd vote for him.
You have our vote. Marcelito Pomoy. All the way. All the way. All the way.
She said maraming salamat. Didn't she say? She is a cutie.
She's like Maury.
Dang. Can you look? Do you know her name? Can you look her up real quick?
Yeah.
Did you see some of the comments on the other videos? They're like, what? Why does Shane always have to talk about how pretty they are? Why can't he just focus on their talent? Because Citizen Shane likes chicks and he can't help but be attracted to them.
Yeah.
Good thing I'm not Citizen Shane.
Good thing you're Citizen Sizzy.
And I like boys. Oh! Can I see that girl?
You gotta
Are
show.
Are you kidding me?
You gotta show Citizen Shane.
That's her?
Okay, yeah, that's her.
Seriously, this is like my idea. I'm not just saying this. This is like my idea. Okay. All right. I'm not Citizen Shane's sister. I can't pretend anymore. I can't do it, Karen. I can't do it. Are you kidding me right now? This girl's gorgeous. I'm not just saying this for the sake of the video. This truly is my ideal girl when it comes to looks. I don't know her personality. She might be a biatch.
She's married now, though.
Oh. And we can end this video right here.